There she got a fish.
Oh, it's a good one. Oh, I can't believe you got a fish on my net.
I don't know. There's he got a fish on my net, guys. Or on my rod. My rod.
On a dick. This.
Oh, get splashing water and it's freaking cold.
Oh, yeah,
what the hell? It's a nice fish. It's a clean carp, too. Yeah, clean. Really clean.
Yeah, one of the cleanest carps I've actually ever seen.
Oh shit, I'm just going over here. Okay, if he tries to walk around. What the hell? What the hell happened?
I don't know, you look, you fucking never. I've never seen this before, ever though.
Neither have I.
I'm trying to get it out of his lip. Give me my pliers, so I can get it out of his lip.
Yep. Just the pliers.
Is this fish you played before?
No. Yeah. Yeah, for real, here, baby.
Mine hasn't even got no whites.
Oh, what do you have on yours?
No, same as you.
Oh. That's crazy, I can't believe I caught one. Well, you caught one. On my rod, what the hell? Hello. Piss up, then.
Oh, come on, dude.
Stop walking around, I'm trying to help you. Carps have the weirdest looking lips, though.
Like human lips. Like the Kardashians' lips.
Yeah, for real. You want to see some big lips, look at these ones. Screw the Kardashian lips. Got bigger lips than them.
How did you do this?
I don't know. I went to hook him, and then he flopped.
Oh, God. It's almost out.
Floppery.
For real? Like, flop. Oh, he keeps making it worse.
Dude, we're actually trying to help you chill out. Ooh, look at his tail. Got a nice pink color on it.
That's a beautiful fish.
So clean.
For a carp, this is the cleanest carp I've ever seen.
Struggles. Oh, there we go.
Let him go.
Nope, pick your time first, and then we'll let him go.